yeah, if that shit happens again, I don't care what you gotta do, you slow that entire convoy down. We can't have these boats flipping or anything because of somebody being stupid in the front. That's alright, I called Glenn, he's in the middle of the way, and he told me to do what it takes, so I basically told you, since you're up there, slow down, everybody behind you will slow down. The people in front of you are just gonna have to keep going because I don't have any connections to anybody in front of you. That's fine, you're doing great, we're slowed down back here now too, finally. And I've got the police, they're behind me, and their lights are all still on, and they're still following us. But we took up two lanes so that nobody would pass us, and so that nobody, if something happened, we could stop. I got me in the Toyota truck right here. I don't know where Mindy's at. She came in behind everybody, but I haven't heard from her yet. But Glenn said for me to do whatever it takes to make sure this convoy is safe. And the only way we can do that is got to slow it down. Lives are not, you know, lives are more important than anything else. Well, we've been doing everything to try to call everybody to try to get that front person to slow the fuck down. Yeah, I'm doing 35 right now, and I'm got a cars in front of me, so we're doing good. All right, bye. You okay?
Ran out of gas.
Uh-oh, okay. One guy, we got one boat down, he ran out of gas right before the exit to a diner for the 18-wheeler. We're catching back up again, but you know of anybody that you can call real quick to help get that guy back on the road? Yeah, but I don't think he sees, he's right below the hill. I don't know who that guy is. I just wanna, when we get back to Quincy, remind me to go back and check on that guy. It's the brown, just remember, brown Bronco and brown boat. All right, bye. We got one brown Bronco, brown boat down. He ran out of gas, but he's right by a dinosaur. Whatever you think. You should see him. You already passed him? Okay, well, he just ran out of gas. There's no problem. He just ran out of gas. I don't know what to do, so. Okay. I just said if we get back to Quincy, if somebody wants to check on that guy, we just know about it, okay? That's all we can do. Unless you think of something, that's all I can think of, so. Hey, I'm not, you're breaking up really bad. I'm not hearing what you're saying. Gotta keep going, otherwise I'm gonna run you into you. West Quincy, we're getting ready to cross. They should have boats starting to cross the bridge now. Can you take a note for me? Brown Bronco, brown boat, down by the 18-wheeler, but the only reason why they're down is they're out of gas. We'll check on them later. A brown Bronco pulling a brown boat is out of the convoy because they ran out of gas, but they were next to the 18-wheeler, so we'll just check on them later. They should be fine. Bye. Nobody gets hurt. Lives are not worth a great looking convoy. It's a great looking convoy, but any boat that goes off the side we check on. I'm trying to stay behind you. You keep slowing down on me.
This motherfucker, man. You're good. I don't know what he's doing.
We're on the highway. What are you talking about?
Hey, 14-inch. Rumpy.
What?
You got a 14-inch rumpy in there. 14 inches.
Get in the left-hand lane when you get up here because it's on the left-hand side right to the bridge. Straight or down?
Make sure she gets parked off the side. Mindy!
Yeah. Okay. Are you okay? Right here? Okay. Oh!